disciples, gathers them together, and explains to them about the parables of the kingdom of heaven.
두려움이
If we are filled with worries and fear, that'll only constantly plague us.
그러면은 많은 부분에 영적인 부분을 다 놓치게 돼.
And if that happens, we begin to lose hold of all the spiritual aspects.
오늘 여러분 언약 잡는 날이 되길 바랍니다.
May today be the day in which you hold on to God's covenant.
여러분은 늘 염려하고 헷갈렸는데도 이 자리까지 왔어요.
아이고, 저거
양말 바꿔 줘야
돼.
그걸 보고 은혜라고 합니다.
That is what we call grace.
여러분 은혜를 딱 잡아버리면 놀라운 일이 일어납니다.
If you hold on to God's covenant today, amazing works will begin to happen.
그걸 보고 사명이라고 합니다.
That is what we call our mission.
오늘 저와 여러분은 사람이라는 업으로 하나님이
Today, God has called you and I as fishers of men.
오늘 이 은혜 잡고 우리 아버지
Today, as we hold on to this covenant, we must begin a few prayers for RTS.
지금 전 세계에 문을 닫고 있는 것은 목사의 책임입니다.
The fact that right now throughout the world the churches are closing down is the responsibility of the pastors and ministers.
더 정확하게 말하면 신학교의 책임.
More accurately speaking, it is the responsibility 그렇죠. of the theological seminaries.
누가 뭐라고 말해도 지금 교회들이 분쟁하고 많이 나선다가 전부 목사의 책임.
No matter what anybody says, we see that the full responsibility of the fact that these churches are infighting lies with the pastors.
아니 악한 교회들이 있는데 어떡합니까? 그런 염려를 보입니다.
You might say, but there are so many wicked and malicious church believers. That's just simply our worry.
그 악한 교회는 진리를 견디지 못합니다.
That malicious church believer cannot 그렇죠. shake the foundations of this truth.
가만 놔둬도 나중에 끄집어내면 골라내면 되는 거예요.
You just leave them alone. When you arrive on the land, then you can sort through that and cast them out.
아니, 죽을 때가 되거나 세상 마지막 때 되면 하나님이 다 보라냈던데 말이오.
At the end of their lives, or at the end of the times of this world, we see that the Lord Himself will cast them out.
근데 세계에 문제 온 것이 처음에 쉽게 말하면 모사 때문이오.
But the fact that all these problems are coming instead of the churches of the world is the responsibility of the pastors.
여러분, 목사를 위해 기도해주고 신학교를 위해 기도해야
And that is why we must pray for our pastors and pray for the theological seminaries.
무슨 기도 말입니까?
What kind of prayer must we give?
제 경험과 성경으로 볼 때는 첫 번째는요, 이 신학생과 전도제자를 귀하게 여기는 교회와 중직자가 먼저예요.
And so, from my personal experience, as well as based on the Bible, I realized that what is first and foremost is the church and the church officers that realize the value of these evangelists and evangelism disciples.
저 경험으로는 그렇습니다.
Based on my personal experience, that's the case.
근데 알고 봤더니 성경이 그렇게 있어요.
But after realizing that, I looked at the Bible, and it also speaks that way as well.
목사님들이 메시지를 하고 좋은 말 한다 저는 당연하다고 생각했어요.
I thought that it was good and fine that pastors would go out and speak good words.
장로님 한 분이 말이요. 제가 전도사 때였어요.
This is what was when I was an assistant pastor. One of the elders spoke these words.
내게 잠깐 간소했어요.
He gave a very short testimony.
내가 그 교회 이제 새로 왔으니까 자기를 얘기해요.
Because I was new to the church, he spoke very briefly to me, giving me his own personal testimony.
전도사님, 저는 전라도에서 초등학교를 졸업했어요.
He said, assistant pastor, I graduated from elementary school from the Johns Hopkins.
저는 금정고시에서 중학교를 나왔습니다. 동생들을 대학 보내기 위해서 열심히 일하고 동생들은 대학 갔는데 막내가 작년에 서울대학교
들어갔습니다. The education of my younger siblings, and last year was when my youngest sibling went to Seoul National University with college. I believe my workplace to be the workplace that God had entrusted to me, and I did my very best there.
나중에요, 대통령이 뭐 부르셨어요?
Later on, the president of Korea called this individual.
그 대통령이 부를 정도 같으면 많은 사람들이 알았다는 말이잖아요.
So the fact that the president summoned this individual means that he was very well known in our country.
대통령이 이분을 새마을 연수원 교수로 임명했어요.
And the president at the time appointed this individual as a professor for the 새마을 movement.
나는 그것 때문에 대단하다는 말이에요.
I'm not trying to say that he was a reputable man, that he was very well known because of that kind of accolade.
나는 그분을 보면서요, 잘 믿어야 되겠다고 생각했어요.
When I saw that man, I thought to myself, myself, I really want to have good faith like him too.
나는 어떤 설교를 들으면서도 그런
Never once was I filled with that kind of sentiment into any other
sermon.
20,
11월 달에 두 돌.
사람이 좀 어지러면서 저도 열심히 한 사람 있어요.
There are some people who are very lacking in many ways, but they're
doing the work of
evangelism. 제 성격은 그런 게 감동 잘 못 받거든요.
But given my temperament and personality, I'm not going to be touched by those kinds of people.
어느 날이었어?
It was one day.
정말로 성공된 인물.
I saw somebody who was very successful.
교회 와서는 정말로 기도하고 깨끗한 사람.
Person.
저는 말을 하지 않지만 신학교에서 배운 것보다 더 강한
Why didn't speak a word that really hurt my heart more so than any other lesson I had received from the theological seminary?
그래서 내가 이 신학교 다닐 때 전도하니까요. 꼭 숨어서 전도할 수 있도록 도와주는 거예요.
And when I went to seminary, I was going out to evangelize. There were always people who were behind the scenes supporting my ministry.
저는 지금도 잊어서 없는 분은 김광일 장로 그분은요. 제가 전도 운동하도록 계속 격려해요.
And there was somebody who I cannot even forget to this very day. His name is Elder Kim Gwang Min, and he supported me to the very end for me to carry out my evangelism ministry.
아무 표시도 내요.
Without even making any outward sign of it.
그래서 내가 이 목사 되기 날 끝까지 저를 지켜보고 말이야.
Until the very day that I became a pastor, he continued to watch over me and support me.
얼마나 감사한 일이지요.
So I was so thankful to him.
왜 감사하는? 전도 운동할 수 있도록
방전.
그 알고 믿어요.
Why was I faithful? Because he knew the value and worth of this evangelism movement, and that's the reason why he supported me.
알고 봤더니 가장 중요한 응답들이
No.
And you realize that's what it records in the Bible as well. That's how all the most important answers in the Bible came to be.
모세를 도운 장로 이름으로.
Elder Jethro, who supported and helped Moses.
그 위기 속에서 자기 생명을 아끼지 않고 정탐꾼을 도와준
Rahab, who instead of great crises did not withhold her life, instead she supported and helped those scouts.
왕의 명령을 어기면 반드시 죽는데 그걸 감수하고 선지자를 숨긴 오바다.
Obadiah went against the decree of the king, knowing that he was risking his life, and he supported and hid the servants and prophets of the Lord.
왕의 명령을 어기면 안 되는데 목숨을 내어놓고 진리를 증거한 다니엘과 세 친구.
Daniel and three friends. Who should not have gone against the law or the decree of the king, and yet they did so in order to testify of that truth.
모든 사람들이 계산합니다. 계산하지 않고 이단 무명설 초대기에 들어서
All people have calculations in their minds. Only such believers make no calculation of their own and mistake their minds for this gospel.
그분들이 세계를 살렸어요.
These are the very people who saved the world.
확실한 증거입니다.
There's a clear evidence of that.
여러분 우리 살아나는 부경자들 소중하게 생각해.
We have our associate pastors and student pastors here. You must value them.
키워야 됩니다.
And we must raise them.
모자라는 것은 가르쳐서 키워야 됩니다.
And if they have any inadequacies, we must help fill that, supplement that, and continue to nurture them.
최고의 전도자들로.
So they can stand as the greatest evangelists.
이런
길을
부경자들 힘내고 여러분 최고의 전도자 길을 간다고 그냥 딱 잡아.
I ask you, all of our pastors, may you really be strengthened, may you hold on to the covenant that you're given the path of becoming the greatest evangelist. Why is that? I also lived as an assistant pastor and associate pastor too.
제가 신학교 안 가본 사람이 신학교 얘기하면 좀 그렇잖아요.
Of course, if I didn't go to seminary and speak about seminary, then there would be no grounds to my words.
내가 부교육자를 안 해봤는데 부교육 이야기할 수 없다.
If I never served as an assistant pastor or associate pastor and speak about that, then my words are not persuasive
enough.
But I was an associate and assistant pastor for a very long time. And with the excluding my mother church and this church, five places was where I served as assistant pastor. But there is no church that really values and respects pastors. And I really did see that a lot of these assistant pastors and associate pastors were looked down upon in the churches. At that time, I prayed. I thought to myself, this is God's sign. Why should we be looked down upon? We must bless those individuals. We, with that, we must save the church.
이래서 들어가는 파트는 무조건 살렸어요.
And that's why whatever department I was entrusted with, I saved that department.
그래서 부교육자 교육종사라고 있잖아. 유진함교형 되는 게, 그때도 매일 갔어.
So even when I was just an educational assistant pastor, where I just had to go to church once a week, I still went all the time.
왜냐, 내가 맡은 아이들을 돌봐야 될 거 아닙니까?
Why? Because I had to care for all the students who were under my wing.
시간 나와 애들 집좀 찾아갔어요.
Whenever I had some free time, I would go to their homes and visit them.
또 고도 중고등 학교 시간.
I went to the middle school and high schools too.
걔들 힘 주고.
I would strengthen the students.
찾아가야 될 거 아니에요.
And you have to go
and. 어려움 있는 없는을 확인해야 될 거 아니에요.
And confirm whether they're having difficulties or not.
이랬더니요. 이게 막 살아나는 거예요.
That's all I did. They all began to be revived.
하나님의 축복이요.
That was God's grace. Very early on in my life, because our family was very hard pressed, there was a very elderly elder who almost like he was a father figure to me. He would always take me to school.
Yeah.
왜?
이었어.
너 카메라를 찍었어.
그러면 학교 문제 생기면요. 문제 생기면
나를
어떻게
하나?
찾아.
Whenever something, a problem happened at my school, I don't even know how he found out, but he would always.
제가 전도 운동을 해오는 중에 지금까지 왔었대요. 굉장히 눈에 안 보이는 힘이에요.
And all of that, in that process of me carrying out the best movement this very day, was an invisible source of strength.
제가 왜 이 기도를 부탁드립니까?
Why do I entrust and ask of you this prayer?
신학생 올바르게 먹히면 큰일 납니다.
I request this prayer because if we don't raise up the theological seminarians correctly, we'll be in big trouble.
전도운동의 올바른 사명과는 결자가 많이 일어나야 세계가 살아납니다.
We can only revive and save the world if we have a lot of these evangelists and pastors who have the correct mission of evangelism.
이제 한참 이 바깥에 뛰어야 될 우리 젊은 분들 좀 많이 계십니다.
There are a lot of young people who are now just starting out in society. They have so much to go.
여러분 오늘 기도 제목을 잡으세요.
Today, you must hold on to your prayer topic.
나의 업에 큰 금을
make this great net in your work.
금을 받으세요.
Make this net.
바다가 크지 않으면 작은데 이르기만.
And so if you don't have a very large water to work with, then make various many nets in different places. I no longer have to go, and I couldn't go any longer. God has given us so many tremendous evidence. All I need to do is now testify of that evidence.
모든 사랑하는 분들, 모든 직장 가진 분들, 은혜 받으셔야 돼요.
All business people, all people who are working, may you hold on to this as your covenant.
이제 임마누엘 교회, 임마누엘 성교회 큰 건물들을 맺는.
And now here, Emmanuel Church, Emmanuel Soul Church, make this great and vast net.
법적 간단한 데서는 어마어마하게 맺는.
Within the constraints of the law, make this tremendous net.
이 중요한 답입니다.
This is a very important answer.
여러분이 그런 돈 가지고는요, 아이들 교육, 세계복음화 어렵습니다.
With the money that you make, it's very difficult for you to educate the children and to also do world evangelization.
많은 그물을 만들어.
So now make many of these nets.
이게 답입니다.
That's the answer.
어마어마한 그 그물을 만들 수 있습니다.
We can make this vast, tremendous net.
요즘은 이렇게 나옵니다.
These days, we can do this.
국가에 허가내가지고 배가 안 지나가도록 되어 있는 큰 바다에다가요. 엄청난 그물을 지어.
So we can even request for the government and there's a location within the waters, within the ocean that is cut off. You're not. And so there was a reverend pastor in Japan, Pastor Inor, who I was introduced to one of the missionaries. This person is a very
familiar.
But he was saying that he has no successor in Japan.
이러냐 교회들 맡긴 후계자가 지금 현재도 한 천 몇 군데 목회자 없이 있는 거예요.
No.
Thousands of these churches where they have a church building but they don't have a successor, so then they're just having and operating the church without a pastor. So it's not just one or two problems that are plaguing the church right now.
여러분 오늘 중요한 은혜를 받으시기 바랍니다.
May today be the day that you hold on to a very important covenant.
그 은혜를 하나님이 이루십니다.
God will bring fulfillment to that covenant.
창세기 18장 17절에 내가 할 일을 우리 인생의 그물을 던지게 해 주옵소서.
May we cast this net in our lives.
내 사명 현장에 큰 은장을 만들게 해 주옵소서.
And may we make this vast fishery within our business field.
우리 교회가 큰 은장을 만들어 많은 사람 살리게 됐고.
May our church also make this tremendous victory so that we can save countless multitudes of people.
예수 그리스도의 이름으로 기도하옵나이다.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
We thank you for those precious words. As we sing hymn 502, we'll give our RTS offering unto God.
Get up.